my dick in my pants.
What's up, everybody? It's Nick Strachan here. And I'm back hanging out with the NBA. Yeah, it's been forever. Yeah, I know. My uploads have
What's up, everybody? My dumbass didn't do intro, so what's up? It's Nick Strachan here. We're all star weekend. Three-point contest. And I hope you guys enjoy, so here you go.
Is my on my I can use the computer, and that's not very often, so I haven't been able to upload much. I got a bunch of Mass Effect, and I still got Resident Evil and stuff. I don't know though. Like, I think the last one that I uploaded episode, let me check actually, it was 3. And the next one, that's like, it won't let me view any of them except for up to like 7. So I have to figure that out sometime. But yeah, that's that. Without further ado, I guess let's get into this NBA season, because I'm ready to advance to the playoffs with Greek Freak. Pre-game show. All right, we are here. Skip that shit. Wait. Alright. We got this shit. Easy, boys. Happy to bring you all the action live on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan along with Clark Kellogg. It's the Toronto Raptors. Let's hope we can advance. Look at Philadelphia. It all comes down to this. A well-fought series so far. This is fucking game 4, guys. Everything we thought. I just said next season I'm actually going to play all the games. That way I can actually have the actual stuff in place. It was like, I was never in the mood to, but I need to get some VC anyway, so I'm going to play all the games. That way I can get videos on YouTube, I get VC from my phone. Maybe sometime I'll upload a video of me playing in my park with my homies. Probably. So I don't think I'm doing like a little highlight reel type thing. But we'll see. Boy.
Usually if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense stood tall there.
Here's Powell. Powell, come on, boy. Let's go. Let's go, Powell. Powell's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Dwight Lowry and Powell. Yeah, this is Powell's old team. Shit. I didn't realize that. I made that good. It's been so long. Shit. Just 5 on the clock.
And the Raptors miss again. 3 misses to start the game. Still trying to break the seal on that hoop. Here's Powell.
Oh, what the fuck? That's some shit. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Come on. What the fuck is that shit, dude? What the fuck is that shit, Ross? Wide open. The season series. The series is 5-3. This is not good. We have to take the lead and run away with it. Powell kicks to Okafor. Just about 2 minutes into the Greek game. Greek Freak is the beast of our team. Outside, out of the Kumbo.
Here's Powell.
Powell, come on. Let's go, Powell! Powell's got six. Damn.
You really can't allow him too many open looks like that. I mean, that's just inviting.
That's why I like having you on the team. Like, holy shit, dude. You don't even know. Here we go. I'm just like DeRozan. If I shoot, it goes in. Damn it. Just really haven't gotten it. 2 of 6.
Wow. Guys, he's actually indefatigable. He never gives in, never gives up on a play.
I don't like his crossover thing.
He's got to be relentless. Now here's Okafor.
Let's go! Boom! Dunk on, bitch. Okay, but yeah, I have a bunch of regularly, like, that series is done, like, I have all the episodes for everything, it's just a matter of not being able to upload them, yeah, it sucks, and so I don't, after that series, I don't really know what I'm gonna upload after that. I'm gonna try to continue this series, but I'm thinking about maybe WWE also. See how all that goes. Oh shit, let's go, and the one. The Raptors are kind of trash, like, what's up? Splitters checked in for Okafor. Marcus Morris goes. Splitter, get in, bitch. Get in, bitch. Brewers and shit, there's a lot of new people. I am not used to. But yeah, I might record some other games I got downloaded. But shit, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see when that time comes. Oh yeah, I got Mass Effect. That's gonna be a long ass game. Oh, damn it, I almost made it. He knows that, but he's hoping any kind of nervous energy his players may have translates into extra effort. We'll see if they can stay balanced enough to win this series on the road, Kevin. Not an easy task. Thank you, Doris. Look, dude, defense. If I do ever get, like, if I ever run out of ideas, I will bring back the scoring one. Try one of the harder things. One of the harder fucking modes with more characters. Oh, Marshall Bellinelli, he's in? What the hell? To the middle, what the fuck, bitch? Why are you throwing that out of bounds, bro? Careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges. Raptors trail by four. Throw this ball, bitch. Throw this motherfucking ball right now. And it's DeRozan at the elbow. I'm just like DeRozan. If I shit, it goes in this. Please, damn it. I gotta make something. Let's go, Brewer. Let's fucking go. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Tit for tat right there, huh, guys? Didn't take him long at all. Okay. This is a game we can remember. He said he wants to bring them back. Not bring them shit, bitch. Let's face it, it's never easy at least not on my team, you know, we'll play players, get, that's just a fact of life that even Vince Carter at his best couldn't change.
And, you know, I don't even know if winning a championship would change that, quite honestly, even if DeMar won the MVP. Just saying.
Bitch, wide open, he fucking bricked it, let's go. Game seven, oh shit, that defense though. What's your take so far in Bradley, I traded you to that team, bitch. Just be happy. Very crisp and sharp, not much stagnation at all on offense. Let's go, I'll take the Kimbo, it's a beast. Are we out there with Brent? Then it's Terrence Ross, and there's Bismack Biyombo, and it's Valentino. We will try our hardest to get this boy on the team again. Norman Powell. My Hawks are gonna get swept in the playoffs in their life, but you know, it sucks. Oh, Powell's a beast though, holy shit. Like, seriously, what the fuck? We can beat the Cavs and the fucking Celtics, we can't beat the fucking Wizards. Like, let's get real here. I swear, we most likely will get swept. The way we've been, playing, like, holy fucking shit. This is absolute trash right now. There was nobody back, damn it. I fucked it up. Fucking shit. And here's the fast break cross leading the way. And it's blocked. Here's Lowry. No way. You trying to do that over Howard's head? You dumb boy. Fucking shit. Take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing. I tell you what, I think he'd be happy if he can continue to get looks like that. Bitch, no way. You guys have shitty offense. Nice touch by Lowry. Patterson, okay, we got Patterson up in here.
And it's Patterson in for Powell. The Raptors also with a sub. Luis Scola, he's checked in for Bismack Biyombo. Now here's Patterson. There's the feed to Okafor.
Dunk on Dia. I love you from Okafor. I'm not gonna go after Howard again. I'm not gonna try to restart him now. Yeah, I'm gonna see you. Or at least not gonna offer that much. Come on,
losing on Monday. And they had to be sensational defensively on that night to compensate for the fact that they just couldn't find a rhythm.
Bitch, no. Boom, defense, boys, defense. Come on, damn it. In their DNA to me. Ah, damn it. That was a try.
Smith has checked in. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
What the fuck? Come on now, dude. He said their plan was to run their offense through Lowry. Lowry, forget. Fuck.
He is the centerpiece of their offense, and he's the one they want with the most freedom.
Okay, Tim Hardaway Jr., let's fucking go, dude. Those changes have an effect
even before this game makes it to halftime. Kevin? Thank you, Doris. Here's Hardaway. Following the score by Avery Bradley.
Away against Lowry. And there's the whistle. Damn, son, he fucking rammed me.
The 76ers shooting their second.
Calm your ass down, boy.
That free throw good from Hardaway. Checked in for Giannis Antetokounmpo. Then for the Raptors, Damari Carroll's checked in for Ross.
Chance the Raptors.
Comes in for Avery Bradley. And it's Joseph in for Kyle Lowry.
That's another area where he is just a superb player, excellent at the free throw line.
Come on, boy, let's go. Let's go, boy, let's go.
He's been patient so far. Nothing
Black, come on now. Let's go. He's trash. Come on now.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid.
Come on, Black, let's go, boy.
Didn't do his job as well as he could have.
And that's the kind of lead pass we've come to expect from him.
He's going to be the only team playoff. So if we make a championship money, who do you think is going to be a playoff? Greek Freak, Norman Powell, Terry Ryan, Black, totally. Oh my lord, that was some trash. Josh Smith, I forgot I had his ass on my team.
Deflects the pass, it's stolen by Morris. Three pointer.
Nothing. Bitch, how you missed that, you trash. DeRozan, don't even try. Boy, I told you, don't even try. You didn't want to listen.
Well, they ought to be. I mean, that basic basketball time management. You've got to be aware of your clock in your situation.
Okay, shit. Back up. Calm down.
Pocket six. Patterson dishes to Morris. So the whistle
blows on the shot
and two free throws for the contact right there. The 76ers have yet to miss from the free throw line. They're 3 for 3.
3 for 3. 4 for 4. Everybody but Morris, that's cool, shit. Nice, 5 for 5.
Nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities.
Tiago Spiller's a homeboy.
Kind of hoops. Straight ahead, playing downhill, and physical.
Oh, damn, DeRozan, get fucked.
Screen by Scola. And DeRozan kicks
bitch,
to Joseph.
Give me this ball. Give me this ball. That's what I fucking thought, boy. Get fucking rejected. That's all you do.
What's your assessment of the team you're playing here tonight?
They're a tough team. You know, they play hard. They play together. They move the ball. And they know how to play within the offense, you know. And we've been doing a better.
Okay, I don't give a fuck, honestly, Dwight. Sorry, but I don't. I can't give a fuck about it.
Hello again, what a showing tonight, a checking out the 76ers. It was a good, solid first half of basketball they played, and I'm sure
And time now to send you back down to the floor with Kevin Harlan.
Boy.
Welcome back as we get set to continue our coverage of this round one playoff
matchup. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, Lowry. Let's go, Lowry. Lowry. We got nothing on me, boys. No.
That's good. You know, they've got to be careful not to give a shooter of his caliber open looks like that. One or two of those are all it takes to really get him going.
Here's Powell from past the arc. That's good.
Let's go. See, I got one right back after him, boys.
And they're just great threes on both ends.
You ain't got shit on me, boys. You ain't got shit on me. Powell's killing it this game. Clutch mode activated. Then Powell's on the game. Look at what the fuck he can do. Like, holy shit, dude. Ridiculous. You get that board, Howard.
No breathing room at all to take that shot.
Dunk, bit.
Well, that fast break went according to plan.
Yeah, nice job there, Greg. Recognizing the opportunity was there to push it, and then excellent execution.
And did not seem happy.
Hardaway, Hardaway, Junior.
I agree. I mean, just was not comfortable with the way things were set up at that particular time. And in that case, I think it's the right thing to do.
Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
Yes, Kevin. Dwayne Casey was just going over the plan with his team. He went over the offensive plan. And
bitch,
that
he seriously just fucking hit
that thing
like that.
A big role in the offense for the rest of this game to really be one of the key guys for them down the stretch. Coach was not wasting any time in altering their strategy here in the second half, and Kevin, he's going to have to hope those changes take effect.
Leave the point on your pole, bitch. Get down here.
Here's Powell. 12 points for him. Takes the three.
Boom, that's good enough.
There's the call on
Finesse. Damn it, you fucking threw him on the ground, dumbass.
90 seconds now into the second half. Outside Lowry.
Okay, this is not fuck up on defense, guys. That's fucking nice, okay.
Out to DeRozan.
I'm just like DeRozan. If I shoot it, it goes in. Grab that board. Holy shit, he was going off
with it. Lowry with the block. And they're able to recover. Here's Powell. Picked by Okafor. To the middle. Off the screen.
Boom, bitch. It fucking missed. I'm done.
Now,
I'm fucking done. Bitch, now. Okay, but that goes in. Come on. That was fucking stupid.
Philadelphia leading by six.
Come on, get down here, someone. Bro.
1 to 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third.
That's fucking Howard. Don't fuck with him, boys.
Howard, that's good.
They got to him some fucking how.
Well done to finish that one off. Toronto, they've gone 3 of 5 to start the second half, developing a nice rhythm out there.
This is an all-star team right here. All-star team.
DeRozan kicks to Valanciunas.
Bitch, get blocked.
Okafor with the block. Hardaway dishes
oh,
to
shit.
Some nice ball movement here by the 76ers.
Yes, you have a small bitch on you.
And the defense didn't have position. They whistle a blocking foul, and he'll go.
Thanks
to
for the free throws, boy. Shit, we know.
The 76ers have been on target.
Damn,
from the
that's some fucking bullshit.
In that department. Some
fucking bitch, why you drink
me? Williams, he's checked in for Howard. Marcus Morris comes in for Giannis Antetokounmpo. And Corey Brewers.
Williams, that's cheap shit.
And then for Toronto.
You can't fucking expect Mullins to play actual good defense. What the fuck?
And it's Avery Bradley in for Terrence Ross. And Philadelphia has possession. After Toronto picking up the basket just moments ago.
I passed.
He's really picked up where he left off.
I apologize.
Screen. Bradley, no one around him. Trying to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good. Down low.
Marcus Morris, boy. Let's go.
By the defense as he made his way to the bucket for the champ.
They did seem to take the cautious
approach. Oh, shit. That dribble move now, bitch.
And guys, it's not the time for
jump.
Caution now. I mean,
shit. Grab the board. Let's go.
To see if they can cut that lead down.
Here's Paul. They lead by 11.
Nice. Williams, let's go. You're at home, boy. That's why I signed you.
Taking it to the rack with power right there.
Oh.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Bring it. Bring it, bitch. Bring it, bitch.
Now, here is Lowry.
Better get this block. Oh, shit. Bradley, why the fuck open, man? Yeah, did that shit for me.
Last minute decision there to pull the shot down and get a better one for your teammate.
Boom, bitch. Let's go. Williams.
Williams has got the lead up to 13 now for Philadelphia.
Come on, Powell. Let's go. Let's go, Powell. Shit. No. It's okay, Sean.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
Fucking shit, Lowry. They were looking for me. I'm there, I guess. Shit. Powell is the only one staying in. Damn.
Corey Joseph comes in for DeMar DeRozan. 5 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. Shot from the low block. It's
shit, yeah, that wasn't going anywhere.
A shot by Lowry.
Bitch, Lowry.
That's good from 17 feet away.
I refuse to believe that you just drained that.
12 seconds left in the third.
Okay, come on.
Here's Paul.
Somebody come down here. Come on.
Williams inside the line.
Bitch, I think so. I was hoping one of my Rams is and he would be able to fucking do it. Let's put out our starters, dude. That's a smart thing to do when you won't win a game.
On the court for Toronto to start the fourth. They got Terrence Ross. Bradley is out there with Corey Joseph.
Then there's
Valanciunas. And it's Biombo at the fourth.
And that's why I opened so much. Let's go.
I don't
know why you're trying that bullshit on me. That stupid ass defense. Not testing. I'm not trying to cover that shit. Better than anyway. Oh shit. Bitch, 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 bitch.
He operates well in traffic, but still, that's just a tough play.
Oh shit, you just got fucking rejected, bro. Nope, shit. Fuck you. Fuck you, dude. Get the fuck out of here, you bitch ass.
The pass. Howard with the steal.
Let's go, Howard. He's being a gangster right now.
About a minute played here in the fourth quarter. Okafor, the pass to Antetokounmpo. Right side, Hardaway.
Hardaway. Why did the fuck open? He misses him for
it.
Bitch, Hardaway. You need to start making your shots, dude. Dude, I need those shots to fucking fall badly.
Excellent D there from Okafor.
Hey, I like creativity and the circus finish as much
boom,
as anybody.
Boom, let's go. What the fuck?
Sure
what the
make...
fuck? Guys, stop choking now. Right fucking now.
Bradley with the ball. Now guarded by
this defense is all we fucking need. Defense is all we fucking need. That's not fucking defense, bitch. Fucking shit.
Clark, that could be a catalyst for him.
I think you're right.
And when we've seen those kinds of plays, it gets him fired up in the past.
And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Over that last break, Kevin, I got a chance to hear
boom,
what
let's go. Dunk. Bitch.
He told the players, let's put our foot on them and keep them down. We've got them exactly where we want them. I want to see you guys slow the pace.
Come on, Powell. We got this shit. We got this shit.
Here's Joseph. Philadelphia getting their last shot to go.
Valanciunas is there, bitch.
Penetrating.
Good. They've had assists now on their last three baskets.
And it's not just their passing, but also the body movement off the ball that's created a lot of those opportunities.
Powell gets
no, bitch. Are you fucking shitting? And jump! Bitch, I almost had that shit. No, this is bad. Keep really,
much more effective here in the second half.
A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Okafor dishes to Antetokounmpo.
And the one, let's go, Antetokounmpo, you go, dude.
I love the communication and the chemistry between those teams.
Oh my goodness, this is too fucking much right now, dude.
Pass to DeRozan. A fader. And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
Unnecessary to go to the fadeaway there. It wasn't needed. Could have just kept it simple and taken the easy shot.
Okafor against Scola.
Howard, let's go, bitch. Don't try to test him. Okay, we are running away with this fucking game, but... Let's go, that's a steal. That's GG, pretty much. If we score, that's GG. That's GG, bitch. Good dunk down. Good dunk down. We got there. There's no way we can lose this fucking shit now, dude. Wow, yeah, no fucking way. Boom. How the fuck are you gonna miss that, dude? We did so good in the first half. Fucking shit, it's okay, dude. We're really missing that open shot, too.
Into their favor this time.
Well, Kevin, timing and anticipation, they got the blocks, and that definitely changed the momentum.
Bitch, get fucked.
Gets it to go.
And just a terrific job of taking care of business in front of the home fans.
And Greg,
this was easy.
They gave this team a big lift throughout the game. I thought there was great energy in the building.
Oh shit, we lost the ball. Damn, Lowry, go in. Go in, boy, let's go. Ha ha, dude.
8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Kicks it to Powell. For the three.
That's going in. Bitch, that seriously didn't go in. Don't even bother making it. Look like it's been going. Bitch. Powell shouldn't protest as much as shit in the second half.
There's 14 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Okafor with a screen on low. Powell. A three-pointer off the mark.
Yeah, I'm just kind of throwing up shots now. Do that.
Stolen. Missed.
Bitch.
They do it, they'll move on to round
Let's
two.
Go, finishing, guys. Bitch.
Round one in what certainly will go down. Guys, it's one of the most competitive series this year.
Oh, damn, dude, damn.
A game set and no disappointment here. And these guys are ready and excited for round two. Maybe a bit tired, but the adrenaline is still pumping.
Well, that'll do it for now. And you can join us during this first round of the Eastern Conference play.
The 2K Sports Prestige Show.
Who are we playing next? I believe we are playing the fucking Cavaliers.
Hey, Ernie Johnson here again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith. He's not always known to make the big headlines or get a lot of media attention, but he does make the big plays, and he made them throughout this one.
Oh, man, I don't think he deserves it.
And that'll do it for our coverage of this entertaining round.
Fucking shit. He knocked down some shots in the beginning of the game, though. I will give him that. Fucking shit. 5 for 13, 6 for 16, damn, that was bad. Everyone else is almost fucking automatic. Tim Hardaway Jr., 1 for 5, oh my. Oh shit, that's going to fall apart. Alright, so we play the fucking Cavaliers. Golden State has the fucking easiest matchup ever against the fucking Nuggets. New York and Miami, that's an interesting one. Thunder and Spurs, damn. Miami, New York, first versus fucking Cavs. Alright, well, here's like. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and more, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.